Hello guys, we will do another simplification problem according to the PEMDAS rule. First we will do half into 2 is equal to 1. So 3 into 10 divided by 1. 10 divided by 1 is equal to 10. So 3 into 10. 3 into 1 10 is equal to 30. But it is totally wrong because we didn't follow the PEMDAS rule. According to the PEMDAS rule, you know that multiplication and division, addition and subtraction also has same priority. That means you can do either multiplication or division or subtraction addition first. It is totally go as left to right of the expression. So first, in the first bracket, 10 divided by half, it will be first. So 10 divided by half is equal to 20 into 2. 20 into 2 is equal to 40. So 3 into 40. 3 into 40 is equal to 122. It is the right answer. If you have different opinion, please comment, please subscribe and share.